Position your mouse cursor over the file or folder you want to move to a new location in Google Drive. Click and hold your mouse button on the file and drag it to the folder into which you would like to move it. Note that if you drag your file over a folder that has subfolders, the folder will expand to display those subfolders. Once you've found the location to which you want to move the file, release the mouse button while holding the file directly over the destination folder.